they are. Anyone who dares to criticize George Soros is denounced as a bigot. They claim that disagreeing with an atheist billionaire is an act of prejudice. It's hate. George Soros may be one of the richest and most influential men in the world, but he would like you to know that he's also an oppressed victim of your unauthorized opinions. Just like if you're not for going to war in Ukraine, you're a tool of Putin. Please.